Hey guys, it's me once again, and right now I'm going to watch the Loud House movie. Since I can consider it better than season 5 of the Loud House, since it made the show itself go downhill. But to the people who do not like the Loud House movie, that's totally fine with me. And I might consider doing a review on this movie someday.